Do you need a lathe that can provide fully automatic B-axis machining operation? Do you want to save money by making the most of your workpiece materials? Are you looking for a machine of excellent value that allows high production multitasking work on complex parts? If so, you should seriously consider Polygim's Diamond CSL Series CNC lathe. As you'd expect on a Swiss type lathe of this quality, it has an extremely rigid structure. This comes from the sturdy cast iron base and the honeycomb structure of the pillar, which effectively absorbs machining vibrations. An extremely rigorous testing process also guarantees high precision. Rapid smooth traverse movement is then ensured by superior quality ball screws and linear guideways. For C-axis positioning, the Diamond Series comes with standard 5-degree indexing, or you can choose CF-axis optional 0.01-degree indexing, which dramatically increases machining flexibility. You may also notice that the live bushing is equipped with a guide bushing to clamp the workpiece, so the machine allows work on extremely long workpieces up to 600 millimeters. We begin with some turning using one of the 6 outer diameter turning tools. Then the 6 high precision cross slide driven tools provide a number of machining capabilities like vertical drilling, rigid tapping, engraving and bevel milling. But the truly groundbreaking feature of the CSL series is its optional, internationally patented, fully automatic B-axis capabilities. For B-axis machining, most other Swiss-type lathes only come with a manual option, which takes time to adjust, lacks precision, and can only machine at one angle during the work cycle. With the CSL series, the fully automatic B-axis rotates a full 360 degrees, and any angle that you desire is completely programmable down to minute increments. This, of course, dramatically increases the precision, speed, and range of your lathe work. The back machining capabilities of the CSL series are as diverse as the front. Here we see the process start off with turning, and then move on to drilling, turning, and threading using the 4 backside inner diameter stationary tools. The 3 off-center driven tools then allow milling and drilling, and the B-axis again significantly adds to your back machining capabilities with extra tooling operations. A final noteworthy feature of this lathe is the front machining is completed. The synchronization of main and sub-spindles allows cutoff at high speed without any deceleration. Also, while a new part is being turned on the main spindle, the previous part is finished off with the back working tools. These two features obviously increase pipelining for significantly improved throughput. The process is then rounded off with ejection into the part cacher. This is a diamond in the rough. Let Polygim's Diamond CSL series with BIAC help you to transform it into a complex, streamlined, high-precision gem.
We'll be right back.